How do you manufacture these tiny things? How do you manufacture computer chips that are on the nanoscale, 1/1,000,000,000 of an inch or 1/1,000,000,000 of a meter, as you said? I assume it's machines, probably also with their own nanotech, that manufacture anything of this size. Our human hands couldn't possibly be of any use in this technology, manufacturing this technology.
That's a great question. So we actually have two different sort of ways that you can approach it. One method is called top-down, meaning like I would take something large and etch away at it or make a pattern onto it to make it small. So that would be equivalent to me having a hunk of marble and carving into it the shape of a statue that I would want. Or you can do what's called bottom-up, which is more like if I took individual Lego pieces and put them together to make a sculpture. Where in that case, you were talking about assembly, usually chemically directed self-assembly of small molecules or atoms coming together to form those nanoparticles or nanoshapes. So if you're talking about things like computer chips, that's almost always top down with a process called lithography, where you're using light or other types of electromagnetic radiation to print a pattern onto the surface by taking away the excess material. And if you're talking about things like nanoparticles, that's almost always bottom up, where you're actually synthesizing them chemically.